गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद आवर सिलेबस. क्लास वी वर इन एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5.3 टिल 9 क्वेश्चन वी हैव डन. दिस इज़ द 10th क्वेश्चन विच इज़ क्वाइट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ऑल अदर क्वेश्चन. क्लास सी दिस प्रॉपरली. क्लास फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू शो दैट A1, A2, AN form an AP where AN is defined as below. Now, class, first of all, we have to show that this AN is AP. So, for that, class, what we are going to do? We are going to substitute value for N. For example, if I substitute 1, then A1 I will get, A2, A3, A4 similarly. Now, class, you can see that A1, after substituting 1 in place of this N, 1 in this place of N, we are getting 7. We are placing 2, then we are getting 11. 3, then we are getting 15. You calculate it, you will get the same. Now we have to check for whether it is a AP or not. So how to check? A2 minus A1 is 4. A3 minus A2 is 4. And same as A4 minus A3. Hence it is an AP. So the same they have done. 4, 4 and 4. So we can say that every time it is coming as 4, so it is an AP. Now class, second part of it says we have to find the sum of first 15 term also. So to get the sum of first 15 term, we have to have a value of A. So first term, you know, is A only, that is equals to 7 here. Now talking about D, how to get D? A2 minus A1, same process as I have told you previously also. Main thing is to get value of A and D. Now value of D will become 11 minus 7, that is equals to 4. So class, this is done. Now we have the value of A, we have the value of D, as well as we have the value of N also, because first 15 term. So on substituting the value in this formula, we will get this. We just have to solve and we will get the value of this. Now class, second part you will try yourself. You can see this after substituting the value how we proceed. Now class, now before doing question number 11, we have to see certain things, that A1 is equals to S1 only. How come? Plus, if we have series like 1, 3, 3, 5, 5. Now class, first term is only A1 and sum is only this. Because only one term is there, then sum will be the one term. Now class, if we talk about A2 formula will be S2 minus S1. How come? Class, see, 1, 3, 5, ... we are having. Then sum of these two is 4. And our first term, that is S1, is 1. So what we will do? Sum of these two is 4, that is S2 minus S1. S1 is my 1. Then what I will get? 3. So this is only my A2. So we can say that our formula is verified, and we can say that A2 is S2 minus S1. Same as S3, A3 will be S3 minus S1. See, 1, 3, 5 again. Sum of these three is 9. And sum of first two is 4. So on subtracting, what we are getting? We are getting 5. That is, we are getting the third term. So this is the formula. Similarly, if A3 is equals to S3 minus S1, then AN will be equals to SN minus SN minus 1. Here it is 3, then 3. And here it is 3, then 2. Here it is N, then N. Here it is N, then N minus 1, A come. So this is the final formula for you people. This we are going to use. Now class, let's move to the question. Question question says Sn is equals to this one. And first part that we have to determine is A1, first term. First term, as I have written in formula, it is equals to S1 only. So S1, on substituting 1 here, you will get 3, that is equals to our A1. Similarly, if we want to get sum of first two term, on directly you substitute 2 here, you will get this. Now next says second term. How to get this second term? Second term we will get by S2 minus S1. So S2 we have already determined as 4, and S1 is A1 only, that is 3, as we have done here. You can see that A1 is equals to S1, S1 equals to 3, A2 is equals to 4. So substituting the same value here, S2 is equals to 4 and S1 is equals to 3, you will get A2. Now similarly, third term we have to determine. Third term is S2 minus S1. On substituting 2, this bracket I have used, you all understand why I have used this bracket, because S3 is this and S2 is this. So class, on solving this we are getting 12 minus 9, on solving this we are getting 8 minus 4, so finally it is A1. Now class, similarly S10 you will determine yourself by substituting. In place of n you will substitute 10. Now 10 minus 10 square, you will get this S10. Similarly S9 you will get by 4 into 9, then minus 9 square, you will get this. So I have not solved this, you solve it yourself. Now finally we have to get An term. Now An term, formula for that, as I have already told you, Sn minus Sn minus 1. Sn is same, no problem with this, but Sn minus 1 is, in place of n, what is substituted? N minus 1. In place of this n also, what is substituted? In place of this n also, what is substituted? N minus 1. After that, I have used simple simplification. 4 I have multiplied here. Here I have opened the formula of a minus b whole square. I have got this. Finally, what I have done? I have opened the bracket of inside also. I have got this. After that, I have opened this long bracket also, and these terms are cancelled, and finally what we have got? 5 minus 2n. We have got 5 minus 2n. Yes, so class, this also we have finished. Now class, we have to move to next question. Before that, again I am telling you, this question is very very important, question number 11. You see this video again and again. Question number 12 you can easily do. Plus, it says sum of the first 40 positive integer divisible by 6. So first integer divisible by 6 is 6 only, then next is 12, next is 18, so on. So A is 6, first term. D is 6, 12 minus 6, that is 6. We have to get S40. This you can easily do, this type of question we have done. So formula is applied and calculation is done. Now next is sum of the odd number from 1 to 49. First of all, odd number starts from 1 and ends at 0 to 50 we have to get. So first number and start from 1 and last number will be 49 as the odd number. So my first term is A is 1 and D is 2, and the last term they write L, I write An, my An is 49. So class, substituting the formula of An, this is the formula for An, a n equals to a plus n minus 1 d. Why we have used this formula? To get the value of n, because in the question it is asked find the sum of. So for getting the sum of, we have to have the value of n. So n, value of n we have got. Now the same formula, and they have used the second one formula, that is n upon 2 a plus a n, a plus a n, this one formula they have used. We can use our previous formula also, that's not a problem, 2a plus n minus 1d also. So class, this is also done. Now this question is a different one. In this it says that a contractor construct a job, specify a penalty for delaying the completion beyond a certain date as follows. For first day delay, he has to pay 200 rupees, and for next 250. So you can make out that this is your AN, this is your A1, this is your A2, this is your A3. So A we have got, D is how much? 250 minus 200, that's equals to 50. After that, it has been asked, if he delays for 30 days, how much penalty he will pay. So means N is equals to 30. N is equals to 30, A is equals to 200, D is equals to 50. So finally solve it and you will get the answer. Next question says a sum of rupees 700 is to be given as a prize. Each prize is 20 less than the other. So let the first prize be P, then second prize will be P minus 20, next prize will be P minus 40, and so on till seven prizes. So class, here we have to get A, so A is our P here. Here we have to get D. D is this minus this, that is minus 20. Minus 20, N is equals to 7, and SN, how much money is to be given, is the 700 rupees. So class, how to pay this money? For that we will put the formula of, you can see that S7 is equals to 700. So finally we will put this formula and we will get the value of this A. A is only that they have considered as P. So first value, that is A is equals to 160, then next will be A minus 20, that is 140, this and this. You add up all, you will get 700 only, because this is the full proved formula of SN, so it cannot be wrong. So class, you check out and solve this. So class, we have done till 16, 4 more questions are left. You can try it yourself. I will tell you, one question is little bit different, that I will tell you myself, rest you can do, you try out yourself. That's all class.